We were getting on great. We were so in love. I found my soulmate. So one day when she popped up the bank, I looked for some of her knickers to sniff while I had a wink. I went through her washing bin and I found a skirt, a couple of bras and a hooded sweatshirt. So I stripped myself naked and put on her bra, then dealt back in her washing bin. But this time I went too far. That was the end of her and me. Etched on my retina, I couldn't unsee her period pants. Her period pants. They were big, they were old, they were baggy and stained. Her period pants. Her period pants. The moment that I saw them, no longer remained. She caught me in the act. She forgot her bank card and had to pop back. She was crying and screaming. She got the best please. I said, do you think you're grossed out? What the fuck are these? What I found there, you wouldn't hang on the line. It was an old friend of hers, but no friend of mine. Her period pants, her period pants. I knew that our love had ended that day. Her period pants. Her period pants. The elastic had perished and the lace was all grey. Her period pants. Her period pants. Where me hands there'd be a duster, it's a matter of pride. Her period pants. Her period pants. The moment that I saw them was when our love died. She wears them with a menstruating fanny inside. It's the jammy old gusset that I couldn't avoid. Thank you very much. Hey! Right, go about your business.